Afternoon. How does it taste? Got to give shouts out to the Mets. They're doing good this season, but I'm going to do better. This is a Wednesday. I'm going to make some barbecue. But a couple switches. Check out this stuff that we got here. Let me show you that. That's going to be potato salad. No mayo. You got to have no mayo in your potato salad if you're going to cook it outside and give it to your guests. You cannot leave mayo in the sun. It will cook. This is raw potato salad, a little Dijon mustard, a little love, a little side information you get from Chef's Justice. Now we're going to add some chive to that. So we just get a little chive. It's like a beehive. See that? And we'll come with it, put it there. Season it to you how you like it. So this is going to be Wednesday. One more time. Pulled chicken barbecue. Took a couple 4 hours to cook this slow. Everything else, fresh vegetables. Now, before you judge what you just saw, ask yourself, how does it taste?